James, welcome to Bury. What are your first impressions?
Obviously, the training ground is a massive selling point. You know, I come here, and you know, I was just blown away by the facilities. Obviously, it's X-Man City, but they've got everything you need here. And you know, yeah, just looking forward to getting going and playing some games.
So, why Bury?
I'm really excited by the challenge. If I'm being honest, I did have obviously a few other offers, but I'm just really excited by this challenge, and you know, I felt like you say, if we can get a couple of wins, and you know, then the table can look so different. So, looking at the squad here as well, you know, so many good individual players, and you know, I'm looking forward to working with Chris Lucchetti as well.
We've just been talking to Chris, and as you just mentioned, it only takes a couple of wins. We are down there at the minute. Everything can change in the space of a few games.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. Obviously. You know, starting Saturday's obviously Plymouth's a massive game, and you know, it's a chance to pull them back in a bit, and you know, that'll give us confidence if we can go there and get a good result. And like I say, a couple of wins changes everything, and you know, I think there's definitely plenty of fight in the dressing room. You know, I've been training with them today, so looking forward to it.
You're a handful for defences, we all know that. You know League One very well as well. Are you hopeful using that experience here for us?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, I've played a number of seasons at League One, and obviously at the other end. But it's still, they're all games of football, and you know, I played with a few of the lads here, and you know, I know how good of players they are. So maybe it's just a case of getting their confidence up as well, and you know, playing together as a team, and you know, really having a real good go.